In this desert, in darkness, lying with a gun across his chest, pretending he's heartless. As the fire flashes in the sky, he was fragile and frozen when a bullet took away his friend. But now he's somehow more broken. He's broken.